Sayyidina Jibreel alayhi salam with special time of malaika, different from the type of malaika in the same month of Ramadan. This malaika special for these three coming months, Zulqa'dah, Zulhijjah, Zulmuharram, Muharram, the season of the Hajj, Allah sending malaika from the lights of His Holy Face, malaika from the lights of the Holy Face of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So that Rasulullah, for anyone visiting him, making shafa'ah, anyone standing on Arafat also, and making tawaf around the Kaaba, Allah will make these malaika by their wings to touch these people, so that they will not raise back up until the end of month of Muharram. But there is going to be plenty of events and plenty of things happening from now till month of Muharram on this earth, on this planet, that Allah protect all of us from these bad, the huge things, everyone to be protected. Allah Almighty descending the order and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to Al-Awliya, as much as the man can keep repenting to Allah Almighty and saying Astaghfirullah at least 1,000 times, 700 times, Astaghfirullah every day, 100 times, Allah Almighty will protect him, because Allah will not punish anyone who is saying Astaghfirullah and repenting to Allah Almighty. And Allah Almighty also will give the one who busy themselves by Zikrullah Azza wa Jal, by Salat wa Salam on Rasulullah, especially in these very days coming in front of us, starting by this Friday. So Allah will give them, which cannot be imagined, from God the Divinely, God the Rewardings, and good tidings and blessings, and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Sahib al-Zaman, all awliya, this year Sahib al-Zaman by himself is going to attend the Hajj in Arafah, and so for this it is very important here. But plenty of events and plenty of things going to happen during this season of Hajj. Allah protect all of the whom they are making Hajj or visiting Rasulullah for making Umrah, and protect all of us from these disasters and bad events which are going to happen all over the world. Allah Almighty saying that the one who keep all the time his heart with Allah Almighty, with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, with Mawlana, with Awliya Allah, Allah Almighty will protect him, and Allah will make special type of malaika to be fencing them, that no arrows of punishment will be able to reach to them, or arrows of punishment to be coming from down their feet. But the most important for us, and to teach our children to keep the 5 prayers in every day, not to miss them, and if they miss any prayer, to make a qadha, to repeat it until they don't sleep, until they will be finishing all their prayers, as they finish their studies, at least these 5 prayers to be done by the one of us, and teach his children, his sons, daughters, grandchildren, always to keep this connection between them and Allah Almighty and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because the prayer is connection between the one and Allah Almighty. Especially when you are in the sujood, you will be in between the hand of Allah Almighty making sujood, and Allah Almighty looking at you in between the hand of Allah Almighty making you sujood to Allah Almighty, means that you are well connected. Even anything you ask, Allah will fulfill for you. So the most respected time in the prayer is the sujood of the one. Don't make it so only less than a second and raise your head, but keep it until you are well full charged with your batteries from the divine lights of Allah Almighty and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Never raise your head. Don't quickly come to sit, then to make sujood, then quickly again But in sujood, keep time between you and Allah Almighty. And if you have any problem, ask Allah Almighty in the sujood. Allah will give you, inshallah, because Allah promising anyone who make any dua, any prayers, any dua, asking me anything in during his sujood, without interference of malaika, without interference of malaika, Allah by his almighty hand will take his dua. Allah by himself will be hearing, listening to what you are asking, and Allah is the mujib. He will accept the dua and will fulfill the one who is sincerity and knowing that Allah is going to fulfill for him what he is asking. Allah will make it to be fulfilled for him. And for this, the best time that no malaika even between you and Allah Almighty is in the sujood. And this, Allah will descend all the malaika of the prayer in the sujood on the heart of the one of the. Because Allah Almighty making the heart, the house of Allah Almighty, and the house of Allah Almighty, which means Allah settling His life, His throne, His greatest name in the heart. So, in the sujood, this will be all activating and will be connecting you directly with the divine presence of Allah Almighty and Rasulullah. And for this Grand Sheikh and Mawlana Sheikh Nazim, in prayer of Najat, they used to do the sujood after the 2 rak'at of Najat. Grand Sheikh used to sometimes 2 hours, 3 hours, Mawlana Sheikh Nazim half an hour, 1 hour. And plenty of all the awliya, they use this power in that sujood. How much your sujood so long, how much you will be well closer and closer to Allah Almighty. And the will of Mawlana Sheikh Nazim to me was, don't look how people pray, but always make your sujood very long. Keep them very long, even people accepting or not accepting, this is for yourself. Don't listen to anyone, listen to me. Your sujood, your rukuk, make them long because Allah likes. And the order of Allah Almighty to the mother of Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam, Mawlana say what Allah ordering him. By the malaika, says Allah ordering Sayyidina Maryam, the mother of Sayyidina Isa, وَزُّدِي وَرْكَعِ مَعَ الرَّاكِعِينَ. Keep yourself busy with Sayyidina Zakariya alayhi salam and all believers and mu'min by too much sujood and too much ruku', which means as much as you can make your sujood and ruku' long. Make them so long. Keep yourself between the hand of Allah Almighty. Keep yourself between the hand of Allah Almighty, especially by sujood and ruku', the one will be well connected with the divine presence of Allah Almighty. May Allah mercy us and forgive us and bless us by these lights of this malaika who is descending on this Jum'ah, on this Friday, countless and endless. For example, in the month of Ramadan, Allah descend 5,000 malaika with Sayyidina Jibreel alayhi salam. Now, for the season of Hajj, Allah will descend endless and countless malaika with Sayyidina Jibreel alayhi salam to cover all the nation of Rasulullah, to cover all the mu'mins, all the ones whom they are in Hajj or outside the Hajj. All they will get the same blessing, especially the ones who fast from the 9 days from the first of the Hijjah till the ninth, yani till the day of Arafat. The one who fast these 9 days, Allah Almighty promising and swearing by His Almightiness and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam recommended these days to be fasted if the one is not in the Hajj, so that Allah Almighty will be forgiving him for 1 year past and for 1 coming year, coming in front of him, which means Allah will erase all the sins and forgiveness for the one for all his life if he kept fasting them every year. And perhaps sometimes the one whom in Arafat Allah is not looking, will not be forgiven. but they will be getting the blessing that they did the Hajj. But the one who fast these 9 days, he will be considered as a full Hajj, as a full Umrah, as a full visit to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as a full presented Qurban to Allah Almighty in Kaaba, and Allah will bless him by forgiveness and mercies who fast the 9 days from the first of the Hijjah to the ninth, which means day of Arafah. He will be fasting it, then he will walk his fast on the day of Eid, Eid al-Adha, Qurban Eid or Eid al-Adha, when he will be no more fasting, but Allah Almighty will consider this fasting of him to cover all his ancestors and to be as a rewarding and good tidings for from Allah Almighty to him, to his family, to all his descendants, to Yawm al-Qiyamah. And for this year, it is going to be by the blessing and lights of Sahib al-Zaman alayhi salam and Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam. And for this, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will surely also be attending, one Shay, Mawlana Shay, all awliya will be attending on Arafat, and all awliya Allah Azza wa Jal. And for this, Allah descending countless and endless malaika of Sayyidina Jibreel alayhi salam this season on these 3 months. And Allah Almighty make the one who keep these months for repenting, for worshipping, not to busy himself by that fighting, enmity and jealousy and talking nonsense here and there, but to keep only his work and his busy himself in his house, with his family or with the relatives, all in worshipping and praying and keeping zikrullah at least 500 times Allah Allah, or 100 times La ilaha illallah, 100 times salat wa salam on Rasulullah, 100 times astaghfirullah with the shahada, and the most important is the salawat al-sharif on Rasulullah, because Rasulullah, he said, it will be presented to me every day and I will make shafa'ah. How much you give me salat wa salam, I will be the same giving you salat wa salam and making shafa'ah intercession for you in the divine presence of Allah Almighty. And so this Mawlana say, keep as much as you can giving salat wa salam on Rasulullah with at least 100 astaghfirullah and 100 la ilaha illallah and 500 Allah Allah to busy yourself every day. And also with the 5 prayers, and to be very good with your families, with your wife with the husband, son, daughters with their father and mother. These 3 months is very important, because Allah Almighty, if anyone misbehaving in them, also as he is giving endless rewarding, Allah will be punishing him also by that punishment. So be careful, and all of us to pass, be very careful in these 3 months, because Allah calling them that they are the Ashhur al-Hurum, which Allah Almighty making them for himself with months of Rajab, then these 3 months, and Allah saying, don't be oppressor of yourself in these months, don't be making anything oppressing yourself, that to follow Shaitan or to be trapped in the traps of Shaitan. And for this, Mawlana Shaykh and Grand Shaykh always remembering the one and teaching the one to be very careful not to be trapped by the Shaitan. And so, not to be trapped, at least start your day by A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitan Ar-Rajim, Bismillah Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, 11 times Bismillah Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. And the one who wants familiarity with the Malaika whom descending on this world 3 months, that they make every day 100 times Ya Wadud, Ya Wadud, Ya Wadud, Ya Wadud. Allah will bless him from the light of his name Ya Wadud, from this Malaika, because all of them, they are the appearance of the name of Allah Almighty, Ya Wadud, Ya Wadud. For Awliya Allah, and for the one whom are not so busy in this life, must fulfill 300 times Ya Wadud, Ya Wadud, Ya Wadud. not probably one whom they are busy, at least 100 times they are adult, if they want to share these lies of unfamiliarity and this uns of these malaika from Allah Almighty and Rasulullah. May Allah forgive us and mercy us. إلى شرف النبي وآله وصحبه حضرة أستاذنا ومن شاء الله الدوستان حضرة أستاذنا ومن شاء الله الحضرة حقا وخير بادي شيخ محمد عادل وإلى مشاهدنا الكريم ونشرنا سيدنا شاهدنا عن بخار الصديقين وإلى أمواتنا أموات المسلمين خاصة في عثمان ولي الله وي as a guest for them in his fidelity لله تعالى الفاتحة الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. Now inshallah it is a very good day and the starting the season of Hajj from now by His Malaika descending today over the holy room of Rasulullah Rawdatul Sharifa start descending by the Azan of Jum'ah and for this sharing all these lights we may zikr and khatim in this good day and it will be taken inshallah as Grand Sheikh and Mawlana they as a good tidings from them that it will be taken by the Almighty hand of Allah Almighty and by the Shafa'ah of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, the Zikr and Khatam, and all Grand Sheikhs and Grand Sheikh and Mawlana Sheikh, and they will be all Awliya and Sahibu Zaman attending, looking at us. Rasulullah will be by his spirituality from his maqam looking at us, and Allah Almighty will be by all his almighty hands to be over all of us and will take up this to by himself, by his almighty hand, to his divine presence, the zikr and khatam. Like this, we inform from them, and inshallah, we start by A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitan Ar-Rajim, Bismillah Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Wa La Hawla Wa La Quwwata Illa Billahi Al-Ali Al-Azim.